Hyundai Everdigm is a global company that manufactures construction equipment and emergency response equipment. We are pursuing our journey to grow into a global company by using virtual twins and digital factory tools
through a strong partnership with Dassault Systèmes.
Hyundai Everdigm needed a way to share accurate product information across the company. The 3D experience platform was designed with scalability in mind, making it a great fit for us.
Since we implemented 3D experience platform, we were able to significantly improve our collaboration by creating and utilizing independent dashboards for our five business divisions: firefighting, concrete pumps, drilling rigs, excavator attachments, and tower cranes.
This helps us handle numerous design files and hundreds of part changes that occur every day.
As a result, data consistency has improved by approximately 20%. Now we perform analyses in a single platform environment using MODSIM. This helped to improve simultaneous collaboration between the mechanical design team and the analysis team, and the ability to reuse 3D design and structural analysis data has reduced the overall development period by more than 30%.
With Delmia, we are able to automatically generate M-bombs from the single source bomb structure. This helped us to reduce data inconsistencies and errors, and we now have a link between E-bomb and M-bomb, so changes are reflected in both. Compared to the past, we have improved the consistency of our bomb data by approximately 20 percentage points.
Hyundai Everdigm's manufacturing vision is to build a smart factory platform. The goal is to eliminate product inefficiencies, lower production costs, increase product competitiveness, and reduce costs by strengthening inventory management. By focusing on these areas, we aim to improve overall efficiency and profitability.